The one that actually got in one of the highest ratings, and they always have these assessment surveys of audiences and how they react to the commercials, Google's commercial
okay.
for the Google device, the Home Assistant, where this older man is calling up pictures of his deceased wife. And it's responding.
Yeah, I saw a little clip of that. I got a little choked up watching.
My wife was flat out crying. I'm Diane. I'm sorry if I'm embarrassing you, but like it wasn't like, oh, that's so sweet.
Like,
but
sobbing.
Like I looked over and like tears gushing. I was like, oh my gosh.
Mm. All right, here we go.
Hey Google, show me photos of me and Loretta. Remember, Loretta hated my mustache. Remember, Loretta loved going to Alaska and scallops. Show me photos from our anniversary. Remember, she always snorted when she laughed. Play our favorite movie.
Show me some topless pictures.
Sure, I knew. I knew you wouldn't let it rest. I knew it.
Show me some pictures of Loretta's knockers. She had that one nipple that seemed to always point to Illinois.
This touching
God,
moment.
She had a Matty Beaver.
Ruined by Steve Morrison.
Yeah, seriously. Yeah.
Give me one of those
ruined.
Beaver shots.
Ruined.
By Steve Morrison.
Show me that dump Loretta took where the turd looked like a banana split.
Is this Rocky?
It's just what we have that's close enough to the music. That
it's hard to imagine.
Yeah.
Google match the music.
Google match the music.
Google, show me the pictures of the time she was on a period, but we made love anyway.
Oh, my God. What is wrong with you?
You took pictures of that?
Stanley, why did you take pictures of this?
Pictures of that for?
Because it was a moment. God, she had a Matty Beaver.
Looking at it now, it kind of looks like one of those rugs from the 70s.
Oh.